It'll release from the mode, so you have to grab the steering. So this is part of the demo, the experience that we're trying to showcase today is when you're in this automated mode, you have now some free time to do other things.
Shooting a video.
Take a video. Or just relax and, you know, you asked earlier, how come we have to do this gesture training, right? Mm-hmm. If you press the menu button in the controller.
Here.
There you go. This is an opportunity to just relax and enjoy the surroundings, right? You can enjoy and finally look at the various landmarks around you, enjoy that. And you can use the gesture controls. As you see in the middle tile, there are points of interest that will pop up along your drive, and you can learn more about the, yeah, there you go. And if you point at it, it can actually read the information.
Features include the Bellagio Gallery of Fine Art with traveling exhibits of artists from Monet, Picasso, and Van Gogh to Orwell, Calder, and Lichtenstein, and the 14,000 square feet conservatory and botanical garden.
And if you just swipe away, left to right, you can continue to drive, and if you see something else that's interesting, you can also, you know, use your gesture control to find out more information. Point.
The newest venue in Las Vegas, this 20,000 capacity state-of-the-art facility, has played host to major concert, dance, and sporting events, from college basketball to championship boxing to MMA events to.
And of course, this is a great opportunity to also just relax, right? You can sit back and kind of just enjoy the setting, enjoy the mountains in the background, whatever it is.
Consisting of 39 individual 7,000 watt bulbs, the Luxor Skybeam is the most powerful light in the world, and likely the hottest. 2. Just 5 inches above the surface of the lamp, temperatures have been measured at 500 degrees.
So, interesting facts around your surroundings, right? I never knew that this was the largest, you know, light beam in the world, right? So, you know, unless I had this, I wouldn't probably know that. The other thing that we have in terms of this automated driving experience is you now have time to do other things that you normally wouldn't have the time to do. And so one of the things that Linda, you're basically had an appointment for dinner with your friend Sandy, and you forgot that you didn't reserve a restaurant. So now we can also utilize our voice interaction and get something done for the day that we couldn't normally do. So if you press the, in the lower right-hand corner of the steering wheel, there's a microphone button. If you press that and you say, in the lower right-hand corner, this one, and say, open Cortana.
Open Cortana.
Opening Cortana. Please continue using manual control.
So now you have your hands free. You don't have to worry about it. So you can actually press the red bar that says Ask Cortana and say reserve restaurants nearby. You have to actually press the screen, the red bar. Yeah, there you go. Reserve restaurants nearby.
Oh, where? Here.
Yeah, press that and then say.
Oh, reserve restaurant nearby.
Okay, here are a few that I think you would like. Yellowtail, Lemongrass, and Picasso. All have availability between 8 and 9 p.m. tonight.
So the key thing here is that, one, it said these are three that you would like. And how does it know what you would like? Well, the Open Mobility Club understands and learns over time, you know, the types of restaurants that you enjoy, right? And it's not providing some generic search results of fast food places that you would not be interested in. The other point is that it said they have availability for 8 p.m. So it is intelligent enough to know that you had a dinner appointment, right? And there's a spot in your your schedule for later in the evening. Mm-hmm. So if you click on one of these, it will go ahead and reserve that.
Your reservation at Picasso is confirmed for 2 at 8 p.m. I have also added the reservation to your BMW connected agenda.
So there you go. No more having to worry about adjusting your schedule, inputting it into the navigation system. Once you are interacting with this service, right, it's basically automatically updating your mobility agenda, and it's available in the car, via your mobile device, in your home, via the mobility window, whatever it may be. So just makes life easier, and the key is that you've just, you know, spent maybe 10-15 minutes on the road. You were able to relax, you were able to enjoy the sights, you were able to actually get something done that you forgot to do. So the key for this demo is really to about your experience in the car. How do you bring your digital life into the vehicle? And this Microsoft Cortana integration is one of the ways that we can do that.